Girl from Ipanema, written by Antonio Carlos Jobim and Vinicius de Moraes. And this song is actually written about a girl named Elo Piero in Ipanema. And every day she would stroll past the Velosa Barquette.